Aviation Basics Module 3 Review. In this course, you'll learn some common abbreviations used on the job, such as above the wing, below the wing, GSA, and CSA. You also learn some definitions of things you will encounter in your new position, such as load sheets, human factors, and the hub and spoke system. You also learned about airport city codes and the phonetic alphabet, including when and where you might use these. You will now be given a final quiz on all the material learned in this course. Good luck!